So much fun. Okay, well, the kids here at this school are also living on the edge, but it's all in the name of wildlife.
Okay, and the bandicoot in our native bush is in fear of being endangered because of all the bushlands that are being cleared for all our new housing.
So, Isaac, you guys have been learning about endangered animals and then helping them out by doing challenges. How does that work?
So, it works by going on each pledge.
Yep.
And you pick three challenges. And then people donate money and sponsor you for the challenge they want you to do.
So they're almost like daring you. Okay, before we get down to some of the challenges that you've been dared to do, I want to learn about these animals that you guys are helping. So tell me about some of them.
Some of the animals we're helping is the eastern quoll. They used to live on the mainland of Australia, but now they only exist in Tasmania.
So with the animals in mind, these guys set about coming up with different challenges. Then they had to get friends to sponsor them, with the money going towards helping wildlife on the brink of extinction. Isaac, tell me about some of the challenges that you came up with.
Some of the challenges I came up with is picking up rubbish once a week for a month at a local beach and doing a dance routine at the shops.
Ooh, that is a very good one. How do you think you're going to go when it comes time to doing these challenges, especially if you have to dance at the local shops? That doesn't sound too easy.
Well, I'm pretty confident to do it, but it might be a bit tough.
Sounds tough to me. Okay, now I hear that you guys have come up with a challenge for me to do today. Is that true?
Yeah.
Definitely yes.
Oh no, what is it? Do I want to know?
Definitely yes. You need to eat this.
Oh, a raw onion, yuck!
Yeah, but you need to eat it. It's a challenge.
Even peeling a raw onion is hard, so fingers crossed I can complete this challenge.
Ready, set, go!
Was I on the floor?
Yes.
Oh, this is terrible. I'm going to stink.
It's meant to be terrible.
It is like an apple.
You guys, I finally did it in the end. It was really tough though, eating that onion. I was sweating, my eyes were watering, and it really burnt my mouth, but I did it. It was a very simple challenge though, in comparison to the ones you guys have done, so you deserve a massive pat on the back. Well done.
Thank you, but you really need to go brush your teeth.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah. That's a whole lot of onion right there, isn't it? Oh, stinky.